Guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I will be doing a favourites that I have been liking for the past last month and this month. So before I start the video, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, it would mean a lot to me if you would, and it would make me very happy if you would as well. So yeah, let's get on to the video. So I'm going to start off with this jumper I've got on. But we can't see it, but it is Sug Life jumper, and I've been loving this recently. I love the merchandise I have anyway, so I've been loving this recently. But I'll move on. I'm sorry if it's a bit too dark, I'm just using natural lighting, so there we are. The next one are like photos. So these photos I've printed out myself, like this. Probably can't see it, but there's loads of photos of Zoe, Joe, Zoe and Alfie, Zoe, Mark and Alfie as well. The PV logo, the Sug Life logo, and the YouTube logo. So that's all my favourite YouTubers in one photo frame, which I've been loving. And my next one is obviously another photo frame, and this is the one of me and my boyfriend. And obviously, I've been loving this recently as well. I've done these all myself. Take the photos out and put them in photo frames, and this one is me and my best friend. I was like, she's my best friend, so I thought I would do one for her. I've been loving this lately. I've been loving everything. It's the last 10 photo I love as well. This I love, and can't wait to put them up. Next one is like makeup time. So I'll start off with my nail varnish actually, which is this one. Bigger. Light, like a baby pink, which I've got on my nails right now, from Avon. I have recently been loving this as well, so I thought I'll put this in my favourites. I just got this a couple of days ago, and I'm already in love with it, so I thought I'll put this in my favourites. Next one is another pinky colour. This is another Avon one. The lip gloss, and I do not know the colour of it, but it's like a pinky colour, like a dark pink than the nail varnish. So if I can see that, the colour, been loving that lately. The next one is a foundation, and recently I normally would get, can't remember the name, but I'll leave it down below for you. But I thought I'll give this one a shot. This one is Rimmel London Match Perfection in the colour Light Porcelain. This is this one. So I thought I would give this one a go. Instead of getting my usual. So this is the one I've been using. Very good. Very nice. And my lip product, lately I've been loving my dark, autumn colours. And this one comes with a lip liner. This colour, if I can find it. Right, don't know, I know it's from Primark, All in All. Can't remember the colour, I think it's like a wild berry colour. So, if you can see it there, it's like dark. A dark purpley colour of the lip liner as well. Again, it's a matte, so again I have been loving this. I've been wearing this every day for the past couple of months, or past couple of days, and yeah, loving it. Next one, this is from Superdrug, my MUA, and this is the eyeshadow palette. Again, I have been loving this. It has this is eye pencil, the duo eyeliner. You get the brown on this side and the black on this side, and the colours. I have been doing an autumny look with this. I really hope. If you want an autumn look makeup, you want a makeup look of autumn, and an autumn look that I've been doing, comment below and also give this video a thumbs up and I will do it for you. So that's what it looks like with the shadows. Oh, stuck my finger right in there. I'm in a dent in my finger now. Oh no! My last thing is, I don't really use highlighter, but this one, oh, what the heck's that on it? Is MUA Undress Your Skin Shimmer Highlighter. And when I first picked this up and got such this, I love it. I literally fell in love with this highlighter. I love it. All I can say about it is this is one of the, my first time using a highlighter, and this is the highlight I love. This is obviously from Superdrug, so if you want to buy it or you've already got it, let me know. And again, I'll leave all the links down below where I got everything. And yeah, this is my last product and I am in love with it. This is the most one I like the most, apart from the lip product, but that one is the like one most. Right, so that is it guys, that is my favourites that I have been enjoying and loving. I really hope you enjoyed this video, thank you for watching, and please give this video a big thumbs up, and also subscribe to me, it will mean a lot to me, and it will make me happy if you would as well, and comment any video ideas you'd like me to do, and yeah, anything, video idea, makeup blocks, and I've been, just wanted to say, I might start doing like a vlog. If you want me to do Vlogmas or a vlog to give it a shot, comment below and let me know if you would like me to do that. Thank you, and I will see you on my next video. Bye!